Hello students, how are you all? I hope you and your family is doing well in this pandemic. Students, in our previous video, we have discussed about the central nervous system. And now in this video, we will study about the peripheral nervous system, that is PNS. PNS consists of the bunch of the network of all the nerves all over our body. And these nerves are sensory nerves as well as the motor nerves. Look at the screen to understand better. Sensory nerves take instructions and stimulus and signals from all over your body, then to spinal cord and then to brain. And what motor nerves does? Motor nerves bring back the instructions from the brain, then goes to spinal cord and then to all over the body. Means sensory nerves take signals from body to brain and motor nerves bring back the instructions from the brain to the organ. Now, what are all these nerves made up of? All these nerves are made up of neurons. Neurons are actually the smallest structural and functional unit of all the nerves. Or we can say all the nerves are made up of neurons only. So it is very important to study the structure of the neuron as well. And it is given in your book also. So, neuron. Look at the screen. This is the structure of the neuron. It consists of cell body, which include mitochondria and nucleus. Then dendrites are there and then axons are there. Now how it works? First of all, dendrites take the signals and stimulus from the body and then pass it to the cell body. So dendrites are very important. These are the fiber-like projections which take the stimulus and pass it to the what? Cell body. Then cell body pass these instructions to the axons. Now look at the axon. Axons are protected by the myelin sheath. Now these axons pass on the instructions to the dendrites of the another neuron. Yes, you heard me right. Axons of one neuron is attached to the dendrites of the another neuron. So in this way, a network of a channel of neurons are attached with each other, axon of one neuron and with the dendrite of the another neuron. So axon pass these instructions, these signals, or we can say these stimuluses to the another neuron, and this process goes on repeating and repeating. And finally, it reaches to our spinal cord and then to our brain. Look at the screen, you can understand better. Axon of one neuron is attached to the dendrite of the another neuron, and the point where axon and dendrite of another neuron are attached, that point is called as synapse. And from there, instructions, or we can say signals, are being passed on, stimuluses are passed on. So in this way, our neurons work and all the nerves keeps on working. Now coming to the last topic of this nervous system is the physiology of the nervous system, or we can say working of the nervous system, how our nervous system works. Basically, there are three steps. The first step is that, first of all, sensory nerves take the stimulus from all the sensory organs. Sensory organs like what? Your eyes, ears, nose, your skin, your tongue, all these are sensory organs. So sensory nerves, first of all, take signals, take stimulus from all the sensory organs. Then it passes it where? To the spinal cord, and then it reaches to the brain. Then in second step, brain reads all the electric signals received from the sensory nerves. Then in the third step, motor nerves bring back all the instructions from the brain and pass it to all the organs that what action we need to do. For example, if you are sitting in classroom, then your sensory organ, means your ear, is hearing your words, your voice of your teacher, and then you get instructions from the brain, then you start writing. So all these instructions are being taken to the brain by sensory nerves, and then motor nerves bring back the instructions what we need to perform. And all these things, you must have noticed, takes place in fractions of second. Taking the stimuluses, sending signals to the brain, then brain reads it, then motor nerves bring back the instructions, and these all takes place in fractions of second. So now you get to know that our nervous system and our spinal cord, our brain, our peripheral nervous system, are all the nerves. They combinedly work together and maintains all your body, all the functioning of your body in a proper manner. So my dear students, I hope this topic, nervous system, is now clear to everyone. Still, if you are having any doubt, ask me in the commenting box. Till then, keep learning.